Hello and welcome back to the channel for another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Last episode we escaped on an escape pod with the Death Star plans and Leia got taken by Vader. But now we're on Tatooine and we're going to go and find the next part of the story, I guess.
Just where do you think you're going?
Here's Luke. This Luke won't have a lightsaber.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that.
Well, I don't really know how we ended up with him. How we ended up with Luke. To be fair, but it's fine.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Hey, Tuscans. Please stop. Go away. Go away. Ben? Obi-Wan.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke. What brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know.
Yeah, look in the mirror.
He's me.
Can like full off on that? Guess not. But you can carry on walking, it's fine.
Step inside when you're ready.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. waiting for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Oh, there's two sons there. Yeah. I'm really not paying attention to what I say.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley.
Tatooine hood. Why is that a separate skin? That's a separate character just having his hood up.
We can take my speeder!
Honestly, yeah, give it that. I think I'm gonna go meet Han Solo.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know the cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming locality.
Alright. Ah, it's a song.
Oh, let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it.
Yes, do my tricks. Oh, look at me, memory game.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Okay, it's not that way. Oh, okay. I've just killed myself.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. What's up?
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Well, I wasn't asking for a drink. All right, mate. Oh, Apache.
Don't get on that hairy fella's bad side. At least if you like your limbs and all.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? You can pay. Take me to it.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Wait, you mug.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right. Docking Bay 94.
All right.
Okay, this level feels very, very long. I don't know why. We are still on the same level, aren't we? 94 is on the other side of the settlement. Yeah, we are.
Make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Wait, what? Oh, no, already there. Yeah, but we've not even unlocked that many planets. There's still a lot more to unlock. I don't know why I picked up.
Gorgs, tubers, lizard boys, whatever you want to call them, I got them here.
Nah, I don't want this. This shit actually insulted my entire blood boy. What happened that? I say. Brick. Hunk of junk. Okay, here we go.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Huh? We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
Oh my god. Always shenanigans going on.
Sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Yes, mate. Oh, stormtrooper now. Yeah, that was a bit pointless. Why is that so many steps?
Come on! We need to get this bird in the air.
There we go. Alright, where does this need to go? Looks like over there. Alright, let's put it on like that then.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself!
Give it ease. Get a breakthrough in a ball. don't know why that was so hard for me to break through. Fine, fine. Oh, hold on. I've just killed everyone and myself. Why then? I won. Do you mind?
Go on, get him.
I keep on killing myself fast though. So that's now done.
Get the cannon back on! Too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Shoot! Keep at it!
How many more stormtroops are there? There we go. Yeah, I don't know what that actually done. Alright, so who's... Oh, okay. There we go, that should be pretty much done now.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
Darn Chewie.
You know how hard it is to find a round dish? Stop shooting it!
There we go. Alright, I reckon we're actually going to get this done fairly well. There we go. So it seems like they're just going to keep them coming, I just need to pick them off here and there. Boring, but... It's all just going to... Well, I wasn't finished with that, I'm just get some monies. Oh, okay. Where is Chewie? Is he good? Yeah, he's just chilling, mate. Yeah. Alright, so we done though.
Chewie, get us out of here!
Okay, we are good, very good.
They were the droids we were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
Looks like a moon to me.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Oh yeah, that's proper secret.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Hunter junk. It was indeed a hunter junk. That's definitely gonna need a replay. Didn't get burned.
I am not disguised like you are.
Alright, well, thank you for watching that video. If you enjoyed that, then please like and subscribe. Next episode, I guess we'll be going through the Death Star. Goodbye.